മിസ്റ്റർ മൂവി പോയിന്റ് മലയാളം എവിടെയുണ്ട് പുട്ട് ചേടാ പണ്ടല്ലേ എവിടെ ദോശ സാമ്പാർ അച്ചാട്ട നീ ലെറ്റ് അസ് റീഡ് വാട്ട് യു ഹാവ് ടു സേ വാട്ട് 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 ഐ ഡോണ്ട് സ്പെയർ ഇവൻ മൈ ഇന്ത്യൻസ് ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദാ ആസോൾ എവിടെയുണ്ട് എവിടെയുണ്ട് പുണ്ട് ഐ ലിഫ്റ്റ് മൈ ലുങ്കി ആൻഡ് ദെൻ ഐ ഷോ യു ദ ഫ്രഷ് എയർ ദാറ്റ് വിൽ കം ഔട്ട് ഫ്രം മൈ ഹെയർ jungle which is there after lifting my lungi don't try funny with the malayalis okay evada his face look like a doberman crossed with the labrador my dear parota doberman with a labrador what the fuck if you had said a zebra I can agree labrador and doberman don't have a tattoo okay zebra has little stripe first you get to your wild life proper I think eating too much parota chutney with sambar your chicken chukka in your brain is gone masala dosa okay then he says and argue about how malayalis look like malayalis look nice hair six pack no family pack with the lungi lifting no underwear for fresh air okay then what he says like poi ചാവിട നായിട്ടമ്മ ഊനി ഇല്ലി മലയാളി നെട്ടി മൊണ്ടി അച്ചടമ്പ പറട്ടം ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ടിപ്പിക്കൽ മലയാളം ദേ വിൽ സേ വൺ വേർഡ് ഓഫ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് എവിടെ ഉണ്ട് പുണ്ടുചുണ്ട് ദാറ്റ്സ് ഹൗ മലയാളീസ് മലയാളീസ് ടോക്ക് മൈ മലയാളീസ് പ്ലീസ് ബിഫോർ യു സേ റേസിസ്റ്റ് മൈ ഫാദർ വാസ് ഫ്രം കൊച്ചി കേരള കൊച്ചി I am Indian, so I can comment on Indian. Kerala, evade inde ponda, inde bundu bundu bundu, jumbled bundu. And if you talk to Malayalam, okay, 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 sir. You understood? Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. Okay, okay, okay. Okay? So Malayalam movie ponda. Next one. Somebody who, I don't know who's his customer, but, you know, I did his CV and then he sent me, Ben Chot, let me edit my fucking CV, you piece of shit. Like religion of peace, Muslim guy. So I said, piece of shit. See the spelling of the guy who wants to do his CV. So what I did is, I edited his document and I put this. Put his name, your beautiful mother pictured above. So I hope he got his CV. Next one. Tyrone Shoelace named Tyrone. YouTubers. Fools who think they can make money begging for the crumbs on the banquet table of the Silicon Valley billionaires. I didn't know there was a table and I didn't know you could get crumbs. Then last if not the least, let us listen to Mock 007. Da-da-da-da-da. It's like, you know, James Bond. So Mac 007. I don't know why these guys, especially our Indian fellows come out with the... He's Indian. I'll tell you why. Why did they come out? Why can't they put their real name? Why? Because in reality, most of our Indians, you know, they'll say, like Arnab goes on, I challenge you. Why don't you come and face me? Why don't you? They will do it behind. But when you meet them face to face, they're like, you know, Indians behind the scenes and on social media, they're strong. But face to face, okay, sir. Okay. So Mac 007, Indian guy, Jay Hind, he says, wow, amazing branding of yourself. You know, I put a video that I'm going to rebrand myself. So he said, wow. And then he says, he shows a funny emoji and say, Teri maa ki landi choot. In other words, for those who don't know, chooth is vagina. So the thing about this poor fellow, this Indian guy, I don't know, he's somehow fascinated with vagina. I'm beginning to think what his mother must have taught him. Like, you know, she, I don't know, like, just imagine what kind of upbringing the guy where his fascination is just boom, boom. Every day he must be thinking when he's eating, you know, with a hand. Are tari maa ki tare behan ke tara baap ka. When his mother says, beta, chapati kaya beta. Tari maa ki tara behan ke bosade ka. Yeah. I can just imagine a family get together. Like Suresh, Ramu, Shamu and Gopu and Popu. Are tari baan ke lode chapati de. अरे बहन जो वो उसको वो छोड़ गया ए तो कैसा है बहन के लौड़े दिस मस्ट बी द फैमिली गेट टुगेदर एंड देन आफ्टर दैट अरे क्या ब्रांडिंग क्या ब्रांडिंग है क्या ब्रांडिंग है they'll come on YouTube. Hey, teri kya? Arre, usko dekha? Arre, hey. They think they look like amazing, but they laugh at everyone else. Tattoo dekha. Mr. Ramu, see, his name here is Mac. Maybe real name is Gopal Guruswami Ghosle Chetty. Something like that. You know? Something like that. Some name. Ramu Pandu Nagar. Something like that his name must be. But online he wants to show his sophisticated Mach. Mach 007. Just imagine how stupid it is. Ramu Shiv Prasad Yadav Pandey. Pandu. How stupid that. So that's why they want to put a cool name. So my dear Indian. My honest advice to you is stop being fascinated with the vagina, especially my mother's vagina, because it must be sagging. It must be so loose. I don't know why you're so... At least, okay, if you had a hot babe or something, I can understand. But my mother's poo-poo, a taste is bad, yeah. Mac. So, Jai Hind. Janda upar rahe tera. Okay? Anyway, so that was enough ting-tong for today. Let me know what you think. This was another session. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll say it later. Anyway, guys, do put your comments down below. This is me signing off. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Take care. Put your comments. I read them.
You know why I want this fucking job? You know why the fuck I want a job? Fucking because I'm the only fucking person who wants this fucking job. That's why I want this job.
Stop getting the wrong advice. Ensure you get the right skills for the right job for jobs in the Middle East. Contact Loy Macedo.